may not mean nothing to y'all.
Hey guys, it's Megan from Forever Lovable, and I'm gonna do what's in my makeup bag, showing all my favorite products that I use for like my makeup, obviously. So let's get started. First, for my foundation, I used CoverGirl Clean Plastic Ivory. This is for normal skin. I love this. I've been using this forever. And then for powder foundation, I use CoverGirl and I am Creamy Natural for this one. And then for concealer, I use Maybelline Fit. I don't know what shade I am, but it works really good. And I love it a lot. I have like my little brushes, like a face brush. I have Eco Tools, yeah. Brushes. I really like them. They work really good. I have for eyeliner, I always use Maybelline Line Stilettos. Line Stilettos. The liquid eyeliner kind. That works really good. And then I use the Final Line by Maybelline. It's my favorite one. Oh no. It's broken. They break easily though, but they work really good. For mascaras, I use a lot of mascara, but they all are like my favorite. I have Lash Stilettos. I use Lash Blast Volume. What else? I have Voluminous Million Lashes. This one's okay, but I'm kind of running out, so I need to get that. I use Maybelline 1x1. I love this one a lot. And then I also I also use Turbo. This one's really old though, and I only use it like when I need to because I really don't like it. We have one more. I guess that's it for mascara. Let's see what else is there. I also use this liquid eyeliner sometimes too. It's L'Oreal Telescopic. I don't really like it that much because like the little tip. Yeah, I don't really like it that much. I have NYX eyeshadow. And I love, this is my favorite. This is white, gray, and black, obviously. I also use a lot of Estee Lauder eyeshadows. And then I use, oops, just broke that piece. Okay. I use a lot of e.l.f. eyeshadows too. It's like a green. Ooh, it's really shimmery. I really like it. And plus, it's good with my eye color. My eyes are like, I don't know, they're like green and brown. So it brings up the green more. And then I have Silicate. I don't know how to pronounce this one. It's really shimmery. Oops, I just got it on me. Right. And then I also have Natural. I like this one a lot too. And then other eyeshadows, I have Maybelline Stylish Smokes Night Sky. It's just black. And then I also use L'Oreal Paris Hip Studio Secrets. Silver and black. As you can see, that's like my favorite color eyeshadow. But I don't have a lot of eyeshadow. I don't have any eyeshadow on right now. Yeah. And I use some Mary Kay. This one's really pretty because the greens go everywhere. But I don't really use that much anymore. And for lip glosses, it's a really cheap kind I love. It's Wet n Wild Mega Sticks. And this one is, I don't know what color this is, but it's like just peachy. And I also have, I have no idea, I got this from my stepmom, I stole it from her thing. In Color by John Dana Pretty Shine Luxury Gloss, which I have right now. So, oh yeah, and then sometimes, because I'm really pale, I have bronzer. I don't know, I have no idea where this is from, because my stepmom gave me this, but like, kind of just like this, and I don't know if you've seen this lighting, but it makes it kind of, anyways, that's most of my makeup, once I do a lot, it's a really good brand, so I recommend all of those, so yeah, bye guys!
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in.